Greetings, I'm Kim Ross Pollard, and along with me is Shirley Peterson. And we're here today to speak with you about a program that we have implemented called Blessed with a Dress. On behalf of the three-state initiative, Indiana, Michigan, and Ohio, trio states, one vision, we are implementing a Prom dress loan program, Blessed with a Dress. This program is designed to offset the cost of purchasing a prom dress. There are no income guidelines to be blessed with a dress. This is a prom dress loan program. Dresses must be returned back 3 days after prom. Security deposit, cash only, to secure the dress. Parent or guardian must be present with a valid Indiana driver's license or Indiana state ID. Students must have their school ID and be in good standing.
We will showcase our dress collection on Wednesday, April 11th at 922 East Chicago Avenue. From 5 to 8 p.m., all are welcome and invited to come out to our grand opening of Blessed with a Dress Boutique. We will have vendors that are centered around a prom, flower shop, corsages and boutonnieres, hair and beauty consultants, prom safety tips, birth control safe sex, limousine service, jewelry, accessories, door prizes, and refreshments. Vendors will only be there on grand opening day, April 11th, 5 to 8 p.m., 922 East Chicago Avenue, across from the Kennedy Post Office.